shit. Y'all like, we ain't used to that shit. All right, this is what I'm going to do, right? Because first of all, I want to thank Images of You from Davenport for selling tickets for us. Thank y'all. I want y'all to put your hands together for Miss Brimani's for selling tickets for us. I want you to put your hands together for Borkins for selling tickets for us. Oh, excuse me. This is one of the promoters that made this happen. Demetrius, give it up for one of the promoters that made it happen. This is Lamont from St. Louis. Demetrius is another one of the promoters. He got the camera. Taz is, where Taz at? He in the booth. And also Big Mike is in here also. Everybody that supported me since 85, I got nothing but love for you. Give it up, y'all. For real, 85, never stop. All right, we finna get ready to get the show started. We need to bring Alexander out, but he gonna need just a little bit more room, ladies. And you can't pinch his booty either, cuz. Yeah, pinch his booty. Go ahead, pinch his booty on the way out. Y'all ready for Alexander? When I went to see Alexander in St. Louis, I had never seen his live show. And when I tell y'all that he sound just like the record, all those hits back in the days, my favorite was Sunshine. Y'all know about Sunshine? And If You Was Here Tonight, when her ass wasn't there, that was my joint. Saturday Love. Y'all act like y'all ready for Alexander. Do we need to do something different? Rock Island, where y'all at? Davenport, where y'all at? Are you ready? All right, Car City, let's get it in, all right? Coming to the stage. One of the biggest artists back in the 80s when I first moved here. I used to play that A Broken Heart Couldn't Be Mended, Saturday Love, and all of that. I need everybody in here tonight to stand up on your feet. I gotta have you stand up on your feet, right? Because he came a long way. And before we do this, before you stand up, let me say this. Alexander O'Neal, I see you standing up back there. Don't fall, boo. Alexander O'Neal was scheduled to get a hip surgery done, and he decided either cancel the show in the Quad Cities or go ahead and have surgery. I told him I ain't never canceled no show in the Quad Cities, and you ain't finna make me look bad at home. And he said, if you feel like that, I'ma come do the show. So tonight, y'all, with the hip surgery coming and everything, I need everybody to stand up on your feet right now. Stand up, everybody. If you can, I understand. Give it up for Minnesota. I need some music when he come out. Give it up for Alexander O'Neal.
I'm gonna say it. beat.